Guys, I just got a crazy download from Spirit. I got told that some of you are so far along your journey and you've been a hermit for so long that you will have zero people coming back during Mercury retrograde, which is weird because most people, they say like, oh, Mercury retrograde's known for a couple things: travel delays, technology glitches, and shit that doesn't go your way with the fucking microwave, and also exes from Texas all showing up on your doorstep. But what the download I got was, most of my collective that I read for, you guys have been hermits so long, like, you might not even have anybody coming back. Look at you go, girl! You literally did so much healing and so much Reiki work and so many cord fucking cutting rituals that, like, nobody even wants to show up on your doorstep, honey. You're like, leave me the fuck alone. And they listened. They listened. Look at you go. So while other people are like, I even did a reading yesterday, who's coming back during Mercury retrograde. Some of you, yeah, those people will be coming back. Others, just nah. No. You're the epitome of a fucking hermit. You're the epitome of solitude. Nobody even knows your number, babe. What'd you do, change your number a couple times? Oh, just me? I've gone through so many. I go through phone numbers like I go through underwear, honey. People don't even know my number to call. I mean, my landlord does. And sadly, he's the only one that ever calls me. Oh, the sun! Why did that come out? Because the sun will come out. The sun will come out tomorrow. Everybody else I feel is like worried and stressed out, and here you are like, yeah, no, nobody's coming back. I'm happy on my own. This is you. You're so happy on your own. Like, I'm content, bro. You are so content. Three of Pentacles, Knight of Swords. I am getting something about like a new person coming in though. Two of Cups charging in. They really love what you're about. I'm hearing this could be a work collaboration. Something about like, I like your music. I like your, I heard habits. Habits. They have the same habit as you. I don't know what that could be. I don't know. Maybe they're a hermit too. I'm not sure. But I am getting like somebody wants to charge in towards you to work with you. Okay. What about this? The Magician. Why is it in reverse though? Five of Pentacles. Some of you have been alone so long that you didn't actively manifest somebody to work with. Ace of Wands in reverse. Yeah, this is given the magic wand. I don't know why, but I'm getting bippity boppity boo. Like, you didn't actually manifest somebody coming in to work with you. So I highly suggest you don't take it. I heard this person manifested you, not the other way around. That's going to be for like, well, I don't know, a couple people maybe. I feel like whoever I'm reading for right now, like, you are very, very few on the planet. Like 1%, you did not manifest this person. Therefore, don't get involved. This is like a friend that comes in, or a colleague, a coworker, or a business partner, and they're like, hey, I'd love to work with you. But you didn't actively participate in manifesting it. So Five of Pentacles, I'm getting like, you're gonna say goodbye. And there's more cords to be cut because somebody maybe has attached themselves to you now in this new level up that you're in. Snap, snap. Out you go. The High Priestess. You did not manifest this person. And I'm getting like, your High Priestess spidey senses are saying like, I didn't manifest you, you manifested me. Exactly. Ace of Swords, bitch. That's the truth. That's literally the truth here. Pisces energy, Virgo, Leo. You guys, whoever I'm reading for, you did not manifest this person, they manifested you. So you have a couple choices. You could say, okay, well, I actually like what you're about. I didn't know I wanted it until it was right in front of my face. Perfect. Keep them. Others of you are gonna be like, nah, I'm alone for a reason. I wanna stay alone. So when I want to actively participate in my own manifestation of a business partner, maybe it'll be you. If not, no. Something like that. I heard a mentor too. Like, this could be a mentor that wants to come in giving you truth. Yes. Oh my God. I heard that. Oh my God. How do I word this, please, Spirit? I heard that it's somebody who comes in claiming to know everything. 4:44 on the clock. They act very grounded. They act very centered. I'm not saying that they're not. It's just that you didn't manifest that. You're not manifesting a mentor. You are the fucking mentor. Like, at this point, you are the mentor. You've already graduated. Wow. Wow. I split the deck open. I split the deck open on this one, too. I'm seeing how many people want you. Bitch, you can't make it up. You are the sun. Do you know how many people want you? Whoever this is, they are a high priestess and a magician. Like, they know what they're doing. And they want you. They have their eyes on you. I'm getting something about business, a business proposal. But you didn't manifest that. And you're the creator of your own reality. So, like, snip, snip. This is normally when we would sign new soul contracts. We'd get involved with people and they manifest us, but we don't manifest them. And because of our light shining so bright, this is normally when people are like, mine, I want it, I want it, I want it. I don't give a fuck what you want. I don't give a fuck what you want. I give a fuck about what I want. So the collective I'm reading for here, you guys are the epitome of hermits. And you have, up to this point, been very good about keeping your energy to yourself. Yeah, I'm hearing do not let any reader, do not let anybody obligate you to be in a something you didn't actively manifest. I don't care if that's a friendship, a business partner, a literal relationship. I don't care what it is. I don't care. I don't fucking care if it's an Uber driver. If you don't want that Uber driver, send that shit back. Point is, you do not have to do something simply because someone in the external 3D tells you to. And that's what this person's going to be coming in. They're going to be like, oh, I know the best way forward for you. No, the fuck they don't. What are the intentions of this high priestess for my viewer? Ten of swords. Ooh, okay. Please, please more. The hangman. They're stuck. This person's trapped. They don't have some sort of answer to get forward, but they're gonna lie to you in a way. It's not lying, really. It's just that they're not gonna tell you. It's like lying by omission. They're gonna omit the truth that actually they're fucking fried. This person has no way forward. Heavy Pisces, Leo energy. They have no way forward. They're actually trapped. They actually need the mentor, which ironically is you, but they're coming in to be like, hey, I'm your mentor. Bitch, the fuck? No. No, you're not. You're not my mentor. I don't need a mentor. Look, I just heard, you know, in the Bible when it says, I think Jesus said, you have one teacher. Who's your teacher? Viewer? I'll tell you who your teacher is. The Holy Spirit. Your higher self. Period. So this person's going to come in. They're fried. I don't know. Give me more on why they're fried. Queen of Pentacles. Six of Wands. They don't have success in something, some business practice. They don't have success with something in business. They need you. Mm-hmm. They need you to fuel something. They need you to like inspire them. Muse of Voices. Yeah. Queen of Voices. Holy shit. Queen of Swords and the entire sword suit. They need your logical mindedness. You know what I think? I think this person's a little too spiritual and not very grounded and practical. So collective, you're about to manifest. Oh, you're not manifesting, but they are being brought into your life, but you're not actively manifesting them. This is when you need to detach and let them go, right? They found you. You didn't find them. Does that make sense? So anyway, you don't have to let them go. If you like what they're about, be about it. But it's something like they're actually a lot more burdened, a lot more fried, a lot more hopeless than they claim to be. Okay? And they need your light for something. They need your light because it's like, I heard light shine down on me. Like, they need your light to enhance some things in their life, like where they're going wrong. Again, they want to work with you. These could be clients. But again, even still, if they are clients and you're a business owner, it's like, okay, I'll give to you, you give to me, equal energy exchange, and then you'll be on your way. It's the same thing. It's like you are the mentor now. If it's a business colleague, people are like, yeah, I'd love to work with you on this. I want to collaborate. Okay, but you're not actively wanting collaborations. Yeah. You know, I actually, Sammy Ingram, she's one of my favorite manifestation coaches on YouTube, and she was, I remember seeing in her comment section a couple people were like, you should collaborate with so-and-so, you can collaborate with so-and-so. And I'm thinking to myself, Sammy knows she could fucking collaborate with anybody she fucking wants. She's the GOAT. She's the GOAT of YouTube manifestation coaches. Like, she could literally work with anybody. Of course she knows that. She's not actively participating in her own collaboration with that person, though. She doesn't want it. If she wanted it, she'd fucking have it. You understand? So viewer, whoever I'm reading for, if you wanted that, you would have actively manifested it. You didn't, though. You need to ask yourself this. This is the next stage for a lot of us. Ask yourself, did you manifest it? If not, bye. Like, you don't have to be mean. You don't have to be a bitch. You don't have to be like, get fuck yourself. Don't ever show up here again. You don't have to be like that. But you do have to recognize, like, that was someone else's creation. And because we're all intertwined, and this is like an earth school, and we sometimes are like this, right? That people see you, especially if you're online like me, if you're like the face of something, people see you. They can pull on your energy, dream about you, set up cord attachments with you, you know, but bye. It doesn't matter if they set intentions to work with you. If you don't have intentions to work with them, you're the creator of your own reality. So that's where I'm going to leave it, guys. I love you. Bye.